Hey, what's going on, guys? Rocky here, bringing you another video, Nuke of the Week, by yours truly, UnrL zSpaz. He gets a nuclear medal with the crossbow. You don't see that every day. So this is one of our more unique videos. I do apologize for us not posting recently. We got a lot of stuff going on with UnrL. We got all kinds of new divisions opening up. PC, Destiny, Halo, new clothing and merchandise coming out. The movement is beginning, so stay tuned for that. So if you guys enjoy the video, like, comment, subscribe, and enjoy. Let's get it.
Your warm-up is a motorcycle?
Yeah. Cool. Yeah, it's, you know. All right, anyways. All right. All right, so today we're joined by UnrL Spaz. How you doing, Spaz?
Doing good. How about you?
I'm doing pretty goddamn good.
Oh, God.
Oh, no, but seriously. All right, so first question is, how did you get into gaming?
Well, it all started when I was like maybe 9 or 10, and my dad bought me an Xbox, and it just started from there. Then it moved to Xbox 360, and now Xbox One.
And you've always been a Call of Duty player?
Yep, since about Modern Warfare 2, I think.
Okay, okay. How has your experience been with your Ducky controller? For everyone that doesn't know, we are sponsored by Ducky Customs. That is our custom controllers.
So far, my experience with it has been great. I have owned a Scuf for about a month before I got the Ducky, and personally, I like the Ducky more. The buttons are easy to press, and it hasn't broke on me yet, so that's the good part. I recommend we all get one.
Ducky for life. Okay, so you currently don't have regular internet. You actually play Call of Duty on a hotspot. That's hard to believe, especially since you got a nuclear with a crossbow on a hotspot. That's ridiculous. What do you plan on doing for UnrL and for your gaming career once you get working internet?
Well, that's basically a lot. YouTube, Twitch, editing, streaming, which is Twitch, but just a lot more than I can do right now. On a phone hotspot, the only thing I can do is play Call of Duty and make videos for our YouTube. Not much you can do on a phone hotspot.
Okay, very nice. So let's get a little more into the video itself. I've never seen anyone get a nuclear with a crossbow in any game that had a crossbow or a bow and arrow or anything like that in it. So tell our viewers, what is your class setup in this gameplay?
I think I was running a razorback with quick draw and quick mags, and then I was running the crossbow with the knife attachment, the bayonet. And for perks, I was running flak jacket with scavenger and tactical mask, and I think that was about it as far as class setup.
All right. Now, as far as Call of Duty, what is your favorite game type, and why is this your favorite game type?
It's probably a tie between Search and Destroy and Uplink on Black Ops 3, and then Search and Destroy on Advanced Warfare.
And why is Uplink your favorite on Black Ops 3?
Because you can make the game last as long as you want, as long as you can control the score, and sometimes it can get competitive, and it can be really fun.
Okay, and why did you like Search in AW?
Because that was basically the main game type everybody played in AW, and since it was on Xbox, it was probably the biggest thing on Xbox on Call of Duty at the time.
Okay, so being that you love search on AW, what do you think of search and destroy on Black Ops 3?
Well, first things first, it only goes to 4 rounds, and it's just a completely different environment than it was on Advanced Warfare, to be honest with you.
Yeah, honestly, I'm not a very big fan of search and destroy in this game. It's honestly too easy and too short. So, the final question, and this is for all our viewers out there who aren't, on that skill level, if you're just coming into Call of Duty or if you're a basic player, you just need to switch your perks up or change your play style, whatever the case is, and you're just trying to get to that pub star status. What advice would you give someone to try and reach the pub star status that we're at?
There are a whole lot of different confrontations that can go into this if you're playing solo. Just basically run with a gun that you're comfortable with and just try to dominate everybody. But if you're running with a team, try to run with a gun you're comfortable with. If you don't have a comfortable gun that you like to run, then run the most OP gun. Like for instance, right now, I think it's the tie between the XR2 and the Man of War. Perk wise, if you have a headset, I'd recommend running Dead Silence with probably just Dead Silence mainly if you're going into respawn, and then flak jacket and tactical mask and scavenger. You gotta have scavenger if you're running and gunning. Other than that, just learn the spawns basically. Just learn where the enemy's gonna go. Just try to play smart basically. Just play really smart and you'll get really, really good at the game.
Now, would you recommend them play a lot of objective, like say they're playing domination, and if they're capping the B flag, they're gonna get 200 points for capping the B flag, and they're also gonna get 200 points if they kill somebody while they're taking the B flag, which gets them that much closer to streaks, and streaks can pretty much just run the whole game.
I would agree with that. I mean, it depends too if you're OBJ Slayer or an OBJ Slayer. Just if you feel comfortable sitting on a B flag while an enemy swarms you and you only have another teammate with you who probably sucks balls, then yeah, you probably don't want to stay on that objective. You probably want to slay out.
All right, well, that was our interview today with UnrL Spaz. I think he's been a member for about a year and a half, so we figured we would get him in on one of these videos. We will be coming to you guys with a lot more videos, probably around March. We'll be posting anywhere from every other day to every day, a lot of different content: Destiny, Halo, League of Legends, CSGO, Call of Duty, all kinds of gameplay coming to you guys. So, thanks for coming to watch the video, and later.
Peace. Keep it real, no false rap. I got four cars and they all black. Got four bras and they all that. We call that ballin'. Doing this is my calling. Flow is so appalling. My phone off and she calling. I'm like, yeah, what it do? Penthouse, man, what a view. Fall back as I'm coming through with my whole team. They coming too. That's real, too real. Motherfucker, tell me how you feel. I'm too good for my own good. I won't leak the album. I let it spill. Number one, bitch, I bet it will. I said it will. I played the game and I'm still the same. And I never changed just to get a deal, but I'm ballin'. Ballin'. I came from nothing, it's nothing, like it's nothing. Yeah, you know I done it. That is no discussion, bitch. I'm ballin'. I made a promise to my mama. I'ma turn these zeros into tens of commas. Bitch, I'm ballin'. Ballin'. Closing $1 million deals. Catch me swerving, burning $100 bills. How I feel when you ballin'. Ballin' in places they never go. It ain't all about the money, but I stack it cause you never. Shout out. Friendly UAV inbound.
living real good. Mainstream, but it's still good. I got raw shit, I got real shit, but right now it's time for that feel good. We call that calling. Doing this is my calling. Flow is so appalling. My phone off and she calling. I'm like, yeah, what it do? Penthouse, man, what a view. Fall back cause I'm coming through with my whole team. They coming too. That's falling, falling. I came from nothing to something. Like it's nothing. Yeah, you know I done it. That is no discussion, bitch. I'm falling. And the piff is lit, but we ballin'. Kinda like sprawlin' and rollin'. On the road, the bitches never stallin'. Got your girl a ball on my nuts, but she do it with joy, no almonds. Living life to perfection. VIP, that's the section. Presidential watch, presidential speech. You would think we held an election. Nick, go logic first, and I'm up next. I do not converse, I just cut checks. I do not rehearse, I just drop the verse. I need a cop of hers, cause I'm fresh to death. I bet you never seen so much designer. Never seen a nigga with a bitch that's finer. Boy, I stump when I ain't even tryna. Swaggin' is nice, but first I'm a rhymer. And I rep Maryland, home of the Terrapin. Say you spit crack on me, we spit that heroin. Bring it right to your front door like I'm careless. Standing next to me would be so embarrassing.